We mentioned Barzell with those 11 points in his last four games. He's out there with Horvat. As the Kings are on a loose puck, Fiala across. Shot. Score! Gavrikov! The Islanders mismanaged the puck. Kings kept it in, and Gavrikov with a quick wrist shot from 40 feet makes it 2-0 LA.
But we mentioned earlier quick decisions. There's the turnover by the Islanders. They have the puck just near the blue line. Look at Fiala's pass there. He had a couple of options. He finds different guys. Moore's in front for the screen. But with Kevin Fiala, how quickly he's making decisions tonight with the puck.